if needed, where to isolate. Asymptomatic cases with exposure to COVID-19 positive patients can be quarantined at their homes, but to be under strict surveillance by the government authorities. Suspected patient to be isolated in well-ventilated, preferably separate rooms. Symptomatic COVID-19 positive patients should be hospitalized in isolation room and also should be monitored adequately by medical team. Sputum and, if needed, bronchoalveolar lavage samples should be collected from isolation rooms or a separate space with HEPA filters under negative pressure ventilation. Patient in isolation room. Preferably wear mask as much as time possible in a day. Restrict movement of patient for chest x-rays, CT scans and labs, as this leads to dissemination of infection to other places. Washroom facility with attached urinals in all isolation rooms. Separate portable stethoscope, X-ray, CT units, USG machines should be dedicated for patients suffering from COVID-19. Patient needs to be kept in isolation till his both respiratory samples turns out to be negative.